more grass, sorry. And so they can hold bamboo and strip it. But then after a bit of DNA testing, it was discovered they're actually more related to raccoons, not part of the bear family at all.
This is a treat. This is special. Oh, hang on.
Yeah, the most amazing animals, eh? Instead of the...